biomarkers are used in clinical studies to select patients who would be eligible to be treated in that study. So, for example, in the case of oncology, if you're targeting a tumor that has a particular mutation, you would run the test before they're enrolled and say, does this patient have that mutation? And if they are, then they're eligible for treatment, and then you can see whether, in fact, the drug has an effect in that patient.